Welcome back to Transport Fever 2 USA. Jim Pettibone here. Okay, so I put an end. I kind of ended Europe and Asia. They're over $1 billion each. Let's not watch that. Well, with 96 million, we're going to make the leap. We're going to put in a cargo airport. Right in there. And hopefully okay, this is a cargo airport. I need to put in one of these. Can we? Okay. That's not connected. Nope, it wasn't. Oh, that's quite high. Okay. Well, then either we need to connect it on this end, which I think will. All right, get rid of the bulldozer. Okay, can we connect there? Yes, we can, and that connects to the airport. Okay, there's our first one. Now let's go down here and hook up our second one. And then connect it there. 58 million. All right. Buy vehicles. Cargo. That's 2 million. Carries 12. Carries 24 and 3 compartments. That carries 51 and 3 compartments. Right now, $283,400, $483,336, That's 7 million. Well, actually, this wasn't expensive as expensive as I thought it was going to be. Let's buy a Hercules. Oh. Let's make a route. Okay, new line. From here. To, there. And let's just call it air cargo. Ka-ching. And then here, we need to add another station. Somewhere up here that will connect. There. Might as well put in street up. Yeah. Okay. Now, set the second line. From here to there. And this will be ERI. Oil. Glue. I spelled that wrong. D-E-V-E-L, delivery, oops, deliver. D-O-I. Okay, E-R-I oil delivery. Okay, let's go... Here, the road depot. Let's buy cargo. That carries 18. That carries 21. Okay, buy that. Put that on the Erie oil delivery. All right, let's game in motion. Oh. Aircraft. put that on air cargo. So this isn't going to do anything for a little while. Is this going to do anything yet? There's no... There's no fuel coming here yet. Loads of food. Wherever this train is, this is important. Is there... here. There's iron and wood, or iron and planks. I don't know if this is going to work. Okay, there's one oil. It's a start. Two oil. All right, let's run for a few minutes. Okay, yeah, you've still got nothing. You're not carrying anything. It's gonna take. Yeah, see, there's 11 oil, 12 oil. Ooh, new engines, 11 million. Land South Branch. No, you're not carrying more oil. Huh. Even with all that oil being brought in, okay, they're producing 200. Okay. So I've got a tanker truck running from here to here. Train 7. You're not carrying any oil. No, you're carrying a little bit of oil. No, you're not. You're not carrying any oil. I almost feel the need that I need to duplicate this. Oh, there is oil. Okay, you're carrying oil across town. Can we drop that off? And our airport now has 13 oil. Air cargo? Where are you at? You're coming in. You're down a million already. But you're gonna load up with 13 out of 16 oil. Ah, that's close. And you land at Bakersfield. We're 13 oil. Not quite a million. You got three fuel already. Okay. Now. 8 fuel. Wow, that's really kind of steep climb out of the... Heading for the Erie Airport. Last minute correction there. How crazy of a flight is this? Come in just over a plateau. Swing into a valley. Fuel. Zoom. Oops. Okay. Yeah. Erie's being supplied with that. Bakersfield is not. This is going to be the tough part. I need to put a station in here. Oh, I need to go back up here, and I need to get another truck. What do I have running back and forth? What's on this line? Yeah, oil delivery, I have a, what is this thing? I need, yeah. I need to buy one of these, and I need to put it on the Erie oil delivery. Because that, then that should start bringing food . Okay, and then down here I need to complete the cycle. That's what's wrong. I need to complete the cycle down here by putting in a I need to put in another cargo station. Here. Here. Oh, and I guess I need to build a, road depot. We'll put it over on this side. Yeah, we'll put it over here. And let's rotate this. Put the road depot in there. Okay. Oh, and then I guess I need to have Bakersfield. That's probably not going to grow a whole lot. So they need food over here. So let's put in a one of these. Right there. And let's set up a line. New line from here to here. BAK. BAK food. BA. BA. What's K? K. Food delivery. And then for right now, we'll buy a single. What does that carry? Oh, wait. What does that carry? 16. What does that carry? 14. 14. And we will assign it to BAK food delivery. Okay, so now there's the start of that. We should start seeing nothing. Nada. I say we should start seeing kind of built that road there so I wouldn't have to do what they're doing. Let's put in a small street. What's the check mark for? Oh, no. This. No. No. Still think it's easier to go this way. All right, fine. But I was hoping food would start to show up here. And eventually here. Erie. They're getting fuel, but food is not reaching. I've done this all wrong. I've done this all horribly wrong. Alright. Let's make a new line. Oh, food's got there. So I can't expand this very far. There goes the Zuzu. So the airport has nothing. Has one food. And 20 oil. Uh-oh. Hangar, cargo terminal, passenger terminal, main building. Miscellaneous. Runway. You need a second runway. Okay. Approach lights. Runway. How many runways do I have? I have one. You need a second runway. Okay. I want to add a second runway. I guess there's... Do I need to put a second cargo building in here? Yes, I do. Well, I can't put it in because I put the stupid street in. Okay. All right, bring out the bulldozer. Well, it seems to me they can only hold 15 cargo. Something doesn't seem right about this. Configure. No. Miscellaneous. You need a second runway, which allows building a second taxiway. Oh, all right. Well, I guess. All right. Configure. Let's put a second cargo building in. There. Bring back 8 fuel. Picking up 16 food. There's one food. Alright, let's leave that alone for a minute. Down here, Bakersfield, how you doing? Get one food. Until the plane comes in. Okay, now, what are we at here? 1,000,016 food. I think the truck delivers 14. And you've picked up. And fuel. If I put a fuel truck here to carry fuel into Bakersfield, that'll kill us. There'll be none going to the airport. But, see, it's not carrying very much oil. If I take do a country road. If I take this road. Put in a truck station here. Make a new line. Here to here to here. Back oil. BAK oil. Okay, buy a vehicle. Let's buy this ILF one. Okay, put it on back oil. Okay, so right now it's not going to do anything. It's going to run up here and not deliver anything. But, hopefully, it'll pick up oil here, or here, from here. Run back to the airport. See, they have oil or fuel. So I don't want them to have a huge amount of fuel. Okay, they've got oil. to... They'll bring it back here. Hopefully, they'll drop it off at the airport. Okay, now I can take and configure this to take a passenger platform, can I not? And here, station exit. Gonna put another one of these, there. I don't know if that'll help anything or not. So let's see the airport. Configure the airport. Put in a passenger terminal. Put in a passenger terminal. There. And let's go all the way up here and put a passenger terminal in here. Here. Wherever here is. Here. Oh, wrong airport. Never mind. Take this. Configure. And put in a passenger terminal. There. And we can do the same thing with this. Configure and put in a passenger terminal. That's good enough. Okay. We got a passenger terminal there. And just how do we hook this up? How does Erie Transit run? Come down here in third. Okay, after stop 3, Spruce Street, let's add a station, there, and there we go. Erie Central, Erie Transit, managed vehicles. May want to replace them. What do we got? New Flyer. 15. No, no. 18. Sure. What happened? Oh. There we go. Okay, new line, passenger station, Erie Airport, to the passenger location there, Bakersfield. How about Erie Air? Okay. Let's buy a vehicle. Passenger. Again, let's start out small. And we'll put on your ear. Yes, well, that's all well and good, but I did forget something down here. I forgot.
Engine Northwest Departure is approved, Ontario.
Let's see, now it's carrying more. Alright, so, now, Bakersfield. Guess what we need to do is put in some bus and tram stations about there and maybe over here and maybe there. Maybe one more here. Streets. Let's connect those. Let's create a new line. Click on stations to add. Let's go here, 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 here. Here and back to one, and this will be Bakersfield. Bakersfield, Bakersfield Transit. Okay, vehicles. Buy vehicles. Let's buy one for right now. Let's put it on Bakersfield Transit. And we've already got a passenger. Wait a minute, what happened there? Oh. I see. Put one in on this side. Oh. Ooh. Well, yeah. You're on the wrong side of the road. No, you're not. How come that's one way? Yeah, 18 passengers. I have passengers at the airport. I have passengers on the way to the airport. Hmm. Well, a bunch of people walked over here, but we got one, 4, 7. All right, let's watch this one for a minute. Different pattern. Down to see how much he makes off this flight. Thinking it's going to be really profitable yet to go through either another plane or sell this one and buy a larger one. Taxi out in front of the... Yes, you are. Okay, you've got 8 oil. So you should be... You should be fairly profitable. $1.3 million. So then your truck station, you've got 8 oil. And 3 passengers. So you're not totally worth the effort yet to really put more planes on. And they got 7. I don't understand why this has 7 and is losing cargo. The station's overloaded. Well, this one down here. Has 20 oil. Uh-oh. That's not good. Okay, let's configure. Okay, Bakersfield. Let's put in another cargo terminal. Thing. You're the bus, you're the truck. Oh wait. Where's the second truck? Where's And actually, this ran a lot longer than I thought it would. Hope you're okay with that. We just did a lot of stuff. Or actually, yeah, laid out. Anyway, so I hope you're enjoying this. We'll continue this. Well, you still have to make 820 million. So we'll continue this. I toy around with ideas for starting the next one. I hope you are enjoying it. If you are, remember to hit that like button. Comments, suggestions, feedback, greatly appreciated. Subscribe? Sure, why not? We're going to do a bigger map next time, and I'm not sure exactly what I have exactly in mind yet, but anyway. So, again, I hope you enjoyed this. I'm sorry this one took so long, but I do thank you for watching, and that's going to be the end of this particular episode.